What you gonna do when they come for you? Hi, I'm Detective Brasher with the Webster Police Department. Here today to talk to you about a crime that's way too common and on the rise. I'm talking about car burglary. In retail stores and restaurants all over the city, vehicles are being broken into every day. Drivers are leaving laptops, cell phones, and purses in plain view in their vehicles, setting themselves up for another smash and grab burglary. It only takes a thief seconds to break your window, open your door, and grab that laptop on the back seat and your cell phone from the center console. Remove your valuables from your vehicle. This includes purses, wallets, cell phones, and laptops, and especially firearms. If you think hiding these items under your seat or in your center console will keep them safe, think again. These thieves know all your hiding places. Tip number one, if you go shopping, take your purchases home before going on to the next store or to the restaurant. Tip number two, wherever and whenever you leave your vehicle, take your keys and lock your doors. Tip number three, don't leave your valuables in your vehicle. And finally, if you see suspicious behavior in the parking lots, call the police. Remember, don't be a victim. Don't leave your valuables in your vehicle. If you don't take it, they will.
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do?